Alright, so this video doesn't really have a clip one because I was really disorganized when I killed my hardcore. But right now the main goal is Song of the Elves, along with a couple of other small goals that you'll see in the video. Alright, hold on, is this volume shitty? Alright, I can't tell, I'll have to watch the clip back and replay it, but right now I'm gonna be grinding some crystal teleport seeds in order to pretty much just have them so that anytime I need to get my Ivan staff charged again, I can just go to the well easier. Gonna get quite a few of them and then charge them all, and then I'm going to go to Rex right away and hopefully get a berserker ring. If I don't get it, it doesn't matter though, because it's not my main goal there. I just want to kill Rex and have the chance to get that, or, well, I've already got the Dragon Axe, so I guess it doesn't really matter. So yeah, we're gonna go just for B-ring, and then if I get a warrior ring, I'm gonna cry. I'll just do this after I finish the clue, because I keep getting distracted. Oh, good timing for me to stop. There's the snake screaming upstairs. I wonder if the mic can hear that. Is it still going? Well, now I want to keep it in the clip. Okay, so I got 62 prayer from all the insult heads that I did. I have a ton of bones in the bank that I can use for 70 prayer. I'm going to go and get more dragon bones later so that I can finish off 70 prayer, so that I can finish off the Mauritania diary, so that I could get a Derox, or not Derox, a Barrow's plate body for myself, because I currently have none. We got two now. Oh, that's amazing. All right, well, one of these is probably gonna get imbued because I don't really have the patience for this anymore. Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that at all after being here for so long. I don't know what to do now. I kind of just wanted to keep staying. Well, I guess it's time to imbue that. I don't know. Doesn't feel right to have. Kaboom. All right. Just got black demons, which means that I can do all of these. Where are they? All these Scotizos. And then I can also do what are they called? Demonic Gorillas. So I'm probably going to do that to try to just get one early Zenite. A bunch of Alks that I can get from them too. So I think that there's no real reason to not do them there. But Scotizo first so that I could get 5 extra clue scrolls for my 25 casket build up thing. 6 so far. So they'll put me at 11. And then it probably won't be too hard to get the rest. So I forgot to record getting 70 prayer, but I did get it after getting the B-ring from Rex. Then I went to Scotizo, and on I think at the last kill I got a Dark Claw. At Demonic Gorillas, I got a heavy frame, and then I hit 100 combat at Bloodveld, so now I can do the Western Provinces diary. And that's pretty much the only exciting things that happened before I opened the caskets in the bank.